knows who's got the better of. Deflection on the cross. Another deflection, and it comes for Chuks Aneke, and puts Crewe in front with just 5 minutes played. 15th of the season for the top scorer. Looked out wide for Tootle here to deliver the cross towards Chuks Aneke. He's done it again and restored the Crewe lead. His and his side's second goal of the game. Perfectly placed.